Go get Daddy. Go get Daddy.
She slowed down for me.
Whoa, whoa.
Say bye. Bye bye.
See if she can tell that I'm chasing. Eliza, I'm gonna get you.
Daddy,
I'm
gonna get you.
I'm gonna get you.
I think so. She just loves it so much. Like, it's so much fun.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow. Oh.
You proud parents. They grow up so fast.
The day before we honor me.
No, you just have you have several presents for Father's Day, and I thought that we should start giving them out. No, you have to come look.
It's a week to look.
Yeah.
Babe.
Oh,
did you fix the French door handle?
What looks different?
Oh!
Are you excited?
Hi, that. It's a good gift.
That's what you're...
Wow.
You wanted that a long time ago.
Yeah.
Do you like that kind, though? Be careful.
Sure.
I liked it because you could see all the things really easily. And some... They didn't all fit, but now this is so much easier. Look.
Oh, you've already dumped it all in?
Yeah, I did this today.
Oh, awesome.
And because they were blanks.
Okay.
They were empties because I was like, why should I get some with it?
That's
because
great.
We have already have. So now look at all. I kept the ones that we use the most still in their original because, but yeah, these are all.
Where'd Chipotle come from? Oh, part of the blend for the steaks. What's this from?
Savory is from the same thing. It's the
steak burger?
Yep, the char grill. And I thought those would be really good on steaks and burgers.
Nice.
So, and then there's your Madras curry powder.
Perfect.
So, yeah.
Turmeric, coriander. I had coriander and cardamom.
Yep, you do.
Coriander.
There's a lot of ones that we don't really use a lot, but this is lemon pepper seasoning that I put, that was in the steak seasoning thing, too.
Cool.
So, yeah, there's plenty of good ones.
Good job.
You like it?
Let me see the shake.
It's a thin one. So, the powdered ones will work great.
Okay.
The bigger ones, that's why I kept roasted red pepper up here, and I kept... Parsley flakes, because those were too chunky.
Regardless, honey, I'm very pleased.
Okay, good.
Great gift.
Good. And I think it looks very pretty.
Yes.
Too.
And
I think it looks good. Is that tickly? Good stuff. We're watching The Office for probably the 20th time through, huh, honey?
Oh, you're doing
it. Ow, 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 ow. Is it your daddy's first Father's Day weekend? Let's get your faces up close together. Smile.
The liar will perspire.
Smile, Eliza. She's so pretty. Eliza, will you tell Daddy to come in the kitchen and look at his next present? Yes, tell Daddy.
Here for me.
You want to grab Eliza?
What's my Father's Day gift? My only gift.
It's the only gift I'm getting this Father's Day. Oh!
I know that's not the kind that you usually like.
I don't care.
Cool. I thought it'd be fun.
Yeah, I love trying new beans. Hey, what does this say? Best dad ever.
Don't you love that? Look at all the pictures of all
of them. Oh, man.
Isn't that sweet?
Yeah.
Your very first Father's Day mug, honey.
Thank you, honey. I love the bell of the ball. The center ones are goofy face.
I love this picture the most.
Yeah, that's a good one.
So pretty.
Dang, babe. Nice gift.
Yay. Good morning. Good morning. You and this is whole bean, too, so you can
grind some up.
Yeah.
You want to help me grind some up? She kind of knows how. On the mornings, whenever you're still sleeping, I'll go, Eliza.
Whoa.
Eliza.
What?
Eliza. Eliza.
Is that fun, Eliza?
She likes it by the fourth one.
Yeah. Yeah. I got mine going. It smells good. Best dad ever. Is it good?
Hey. Hey. High five. Yay! Yes! High five. Yeah. Woo! High five. Woo! High five. High five. Yeah. I don't know if she's done that before, but today's June 17th, and she just high five. High five. High five. Yeah. All right.
Do some music. Do some music. Ready? Making messes tonight because we're gonna have a bath tonight. It's bath night, huh? Daddy's making fresh basil. Does it smell good? Or I'm sorry, fresh, what's it pesto. Called? What are you
pesto.
Making? Pesto. All right, let's try another bite. Here you go. Good girl, you did it, kind of. Oh yeah. Look at that beauty. Thanks for making your Father's Day meal, honey. Happy Father's Day to you. Oh man, this salad.
From you to me.
Yeah, this salad is amazing. It's from Publix. It's one of those ready-made ones and it's delicious. Thank you.
I'm excited.
Let's eat. Daddy just opened his last gift. His favorite candy in the whole world, right honey? Mm-hmm. A whole box of it.
Daddy.
She wrote that. Just kidding.
I love Dad. From Eliza.
I love that picture so much.
Happy Father's Day. You are the greatest dad. With love, Eliza.
She didn't think of anything cool to say.
I'm her only dad.
Yeah. Ooh, pictures. Daddy photo shoot.
Hey.
And that tells you where we're going today.
Tampa's Lowry Park Zoo.
We're going to the zoo. That's the one I had to buy, and you get a free one for Father's Day. So I thought it'd be a good thing for us to do as a family.
Definitely.
That's why I guess.
You really?
Yeah.
You thought we were going to go to the zoo? How did you know?
I just had a few.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you like your Father's Day stuff? I think today will be really fun.
Yeah.
Yeah. Happy Father's Day! This is kind of set up really cool. It's like this is the central hub, and then they have all the different Zoo Boulevard and Asia. And it looks like they have an aviary.
This is called the Asian Gardens.
Awesome. I'm excited. My favorite part about zoos are the primate house. I'm excited about that. And the penguins. They have a penguin place too. Liza! Hi, pretty girl. It's a tapir cat.
I wonder. I don't know. I want to know what animal family it's in. Like, it looks like half cow or like half pig.
That snout looks like an anteater to me.
Yeah.
Is this fun? She doesn't know what she's looking at, but she loves being outside, so. Leopard's still sleeping, apparently. Look at those weird-looking crocodiles. They got really long snouts. They are almost extinct in the wild. There's only 250 of them still in the wild.
Getting ready to open up and let them out.
We should chill here for a second.
Yeah. Can you see it?
Oh my gosh. They're crazy. I would hate to run into those in the wild, wouldn't you, Holt? Are these Bengal tigers? I wonder if it's like mother and son or something.
Yeah.
Is he smaller than the other one?
Oh, yeah. Maybe they'll play a little bit.
Look, here he goes. Oh my gosh. What do you think, Eliza? Is that a Komodo dragon?
No thanks.
No thanks. We don't like those. That thing would eat you.
They're so loud.
Yeah.
He's like, I know you don't have to.
They're not looking. Look over here.
Look at the monkeys. She's looking at the little boy on her shoulder. That mom just took that baby and climbed all the way over from that thing, and that baby was just hanging on for dear life. Or maybe that one's the dad, honey. Look at his face, is different.
Oh, yeah.
Look at his face.
He's big. Yeah, he's really big.
Oh, boy.
That's the,
Oh, my gosh. He looks like, the Yeti from...
Yeah.
Liza, you're not even paying attention. She's more interested in the people.
One of them is upside down and one of them is right side up right now.
Look at that. What do you think of the wallaby? What do you think of him?
They're nice eyelashes.
Honey, they have like eyelashes.
Yeah.
Really pretty eyelashes. He's sitting in his.
Lancome products right there.
Yeah. They seriously have beautiful eyelashes though. Liza, do you see this?
Look, they collect rocks.
Do you see that? We're going to Safari Africa now. And then after that, I think we're gonna go let Eliza play in the water and eat some lunch in air conditioned. It is very, very hot. Found some big ol' animals. Wow. Giraffes. They're so big. Oh. Eliza! Eliza! You don't like it? You don't like the water? Well, that was a fail. You don't like it?
Let me try her again.
Okay. The water. Hi. Hi. Eliza. Hi. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. What? Hi. Honey, she loves me.
She's sleep drunk.
She is.
Yeah, she. I was laughing at anything. You're precious.